We started out doing like open mic. It didn't work out very well. Because, you know, people are told they can do stuff they really can't do. And then they show up in here with their participation trophy. So, sorry, I'm not going there. I could spend a lot of time on that. What I want to do is let you know a little bit. In 2018, about Grindr House, we were awarded an official location on the Tennessee Music Pathways. And if y'all don't know about that, it's kind of like a bourbon trail for Tennessee that's related to music and anything that had a significant influence.